Six implants, trying to put the cement tie base for mouth cases. It's beautifully done. Okay. Now it's number one, we start.
LSK special.
Together as well.
Pushing it in, making sure that it's well fitted.
Yes.
Beforehand, it needs to be made sure that it's well fitting down. Making sure we get all of the grooves filled in. It can be a little bit sloppy, but we have to clean it up well once it's once it's in there. But still making sure that they're all well inside. Making sure that no cement goes inside of the collars.
One more. Micro brush, we can
anyway.
Okay, that, but we have to put it back to the model right after we clean it.
Right. So that one I'll add more afterwards.
Okay. Now,
so I come here and I can take off one of my gloves just to come and work more dexterously.
You need to use the micro brush?
And we can use the micro brush for a thinner. For a thinner use.
That's the key. Yeah.
Because it has a lot smaller. Smaller brush, and so we can access it better. But for the bulk of it, we want to take it off. At
least. Why you took off the glove?
To get a better grip on these guys. But still not touching the porcelain too much. Keeping. this one, not so much. And then can come with our micro brush. Clean up as much as possible. Then with the B glassing, we can get a lot too.
Almost there, then I have to flip back to the motor. And did you screw in or screw out?
Yep, I screw them all in.
Screw all in. And then lacquer each side?
Yep, every side 10 seconds.
10 seconds? Front and back and inside, lingual, facial, proper. Yep, flip back. Okay.
Make sure that we got all our screws in straight. Got it going carefully.
Right next to me, then. No, otherwise it'll be all over. So I can put five in the drawer, label it on the outside, stack.
And coming in, screwing it in. Starting at the front to relieve the tension towards the back. Kind of like changing the tire of a car. You want to do it in cross. So that the tension goes from the front all the way to the back.
Most used. Least likely, or doesn't matter to you.
There we go.
Okay, so now mounting zeros.
Now
okay, so there's like five.
Three. They're not creations.
I don't know. I haven't figured out.
Put together.
Alright. So the articulation looks good.
Mm-hmm.
Just making sure that all the there's contact on all teeth.
Yeah. Can I see the aesthetics? Okay, hold on. That's good. Show me the other side. That's great. Occlusion contact is perfect. Awesome. Okay, 10 seconds on each side.
Yep.
Left, frontal.
Facial first, then occlusal, and then lingual.
Awesome. Cool. Thank you.
Perfect.